I feel the presence of the Lord moving still. There's a song that we sang many years ago. I don't even know, where did you find this song?
Well, this song actually was recorded many years ago by a young man named Benny Hester. And I begged these guys to do this song for two or three albums. And like knuckleheads, they wouldn't listen to me. But this song has a tremendous, powerful message. And I've known people that thought somehow they had walked beyond God's grace. It's a wonderful thing to know that He reaches us no matter where we go, and His love reaches for us. His hand is extended. And I want you to listen to the words of this song tonight. If you maybe walked into this building and feel a long ways from your Heavenly Father.
Almighty God, the great I am, immovable rock, omnipotent, powerful, awesome Lord, victorious warrior, commanding King of Kings, mighty conqueror, and the only time, the only time I ever saw Him run was when He ran to me. He took me in His arms, held my head to His chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in His voice. He said, "Son, do you know I still love you?" He caught me by surprise when God ran. The day I left home, I knew I'd broken His heart. And I wondered then if things could ever be the same. Then one night, I remembered His love for me. And so down that dusty road, ahead I could see, it was the only time, it was the only time I ever saw Him run. And then He ran to me, He took me in His arms, held my head to His chest, and said, "My son's come home again." Lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in His voice. I felt His side. Do you know I still love you? He caught me by surprise.
Yes, He did.
And He brought me to my knees when God ran. I saw Him run to me. So far away, but now I know He's been waiting for this day. I saw Him run to me, He took me in His arms, held my head to His chest, and said, "My son's come home again." Lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in His voice.
I want you to reach over right now to the person who's next to you, and I want you to take them by the hand, if you could do that. Because the three of us are pastors and ministers, and we recognize when the Holy Spirit is moving in an audience. And in an audience of this size, we know that there are people here that song was just for you. And I don't know if you even know the person whose hand you're holding right now, but I want you to pray for them like it was your own kin. I want you to pray for them like it's your prayer. That's the only prayer that's going to help them to reach up and touch the hem of a merciful Savior. Would you pray for the person whose hand you're holding? And those of you watching on this DVD, you may be in a lonely bedroom somewhere, hotel room. You may be on a plane watching this on your DVD player. The Spirit of the Lord is coming to you right now. It is not His will that any should perish, but all come to repentance, to be joined together in the name of Jesus.